stress. Every second always kneeling, being threatened. Feelings running through my veins, I use my anger as a weapon. All this is familiar, feeling so peculiar. I've been down this road before and I can't take it anymore. Will I be alive when I hit the age of 25? My friends are running to the side and always run behind and hide.
I do too much, I help too much, I bleed too much.
You're free to judge, but bet you just gon' tell me all this hobby shit is annoying and destroying my reputation. Well, it is okay, but what am I supposed to do? Just step on others with my shoes, and at this point I just don't care, cause every day I'm ridiculed. But I know the feelings won't leave me alone. These dark clouds keep raining and turning to stone. As I keep coming back to this, the more about me will be known, and all these fucking savages will eat till nothing's left but bones. With death, like a man who is selling meth, all the worries will be gone with my last breath. Better leave your sins while you leave, so that peace you receive and the pain you relieve, tranquil soul you achieve.
No, no.
All this life you cannot throw.
No, no.
From this pain you must grow.
No, no.
I know you are terrified.
No, no.
But others you should bear in mind.
No. Can't, I just can't. In my soul I'm nothing left. I cannot just go and rest with this pressure in my chest. I'm just tired, so tired. Like a puppet I feel wired. You can plug me back like Neo. I don't think I'm even real.
No, 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 no.
Time.